My precious.
Hey guys, Lance here again for box number two for Alex K. So I can't keep that mask on. I would love to do the whole video on it, but it is a sauna in that thing, and it's got like little tiny slits, so I won't be able to read any of the cards. Anyways, box number two, collector's booster, Lord of the Rings, sponsored by Alex K. He's sponsored a full case. Thank you, Alex, for your tremendous generosity. And we're looking for that one ring. We gotta channel the power of Gollum so we can get this one ring. Here we go. 12 packs here. Let's go. All right, gotta be more gentle with the knife. There we go. And pack number one into the island and Minas Trinith, Mithril Coat, Frodo the Determined Hero, into the Dead Marshes, and we're gonna skip over these uncommons, because if it ain't rare, we don't care. The Mines of Moria in foil. Very nice. And then our first token. So I haven't seen any rings yet, so let's get one of them at least. And Dawn of the New Age in foil, beautiful. I think that card's worth something right now. Two mana mythic. All right, we got Shelob and the Balrog of Moria. That card always reminded me of Diablo 2 at the time. Every time I saw the Balrog, I thought, ah, Diablo. And the Storm of Saruman. Very nice, and foil. All right, for those of you new to TCGFIX, we make life counters here. This is a commander counter. It keeps track of your life total, your opponent's commander damage, and your commander attacks. It has a command zone for your creature, which you can fit in with a snap fit or a top loader. So it's also the size of the card. It has magnets to keep them in place and fits perfectly into the deck box. So if you are looking to customize and make your commander stand out, please check out the website TCGFIX or my Etsy store and help us out. Here we go. The bow into the plants. Flowering of the White Tree, we've got another one of those. Ranger of Ithilien. Monstrosity of the Lake. Faramir. Frodo, Sauron's Bane. Fangorn, the Tree Shepherd. And Sting, the Glinting Dagger. Another foil. We got the same full art foil in the last box. All right, here we go. Next pack. And commons. We've got the Fall of Gil-galad, Isildur's Fateful Strike, Aragorn and Arwen wed, beautiful, and Tom Bombadil. Okay, and then into the bats are pretty in the foil. Galdrian of Lothlorien. Oh man, I'm butchering all these names, I'm sure. All right, next pack, here we go. All right, Smeagol, the helpful guide. Smeagol. We helped the master. All right, the ring goes south. Wind swift slice. Mines of Moria. Oh, skipped the Dunland. Nazgul. Frodo, Sauron's Bane in foil. Full art. Okay, next pack here. And into the forest. There and back again. The Watcher in the Water. All right, Faramir. Elisar, the Elf Stone. Ooh, that's pretty. And, ooh, Tom Bombadil in full art foil. This looks really nice in foil, actually. Cool. All right. Surprise when I open that box topper, we'll see. That is a really beautiful treasure token right there. All right, Isolation. Skip all the commons into File of Galadriel. Call of the Ring. Oh, the artwork on the box, beautiful. Raise the Palisade. There are a lot of cards. I mean, I guess I've opened one collector booster, but there are a lot of new cards I haven't seen. Gandalf the White, very nice. We are definitely seeing a lot more mythics from the set. Delighted Halfling than the last box. All right, let's see what's in this box topper. Ooh, nice. Opened up real easily again. Here we go. Our box topper is... Three rings for the Elven Kings. Very nice. We got that in the last box as well. That is very pretty in the foil. All right. Inherited Envelope. Ooh. The Doors of Durin. This card. Is pretty strong. Moria Marauder. Cirdan the Shipwright. Gimli. And the Balrog. Durin's Bane. Full art. Very nice. And the food token. All right, here we go. Sauron, the Dark Lord. This one is Sharky, Tyrant of the Shire. It's really his name, Sharky. Okay, I thought I was misreading that. Gimli. Ooh, Valley of the Gorgoroth. Mythic land, very nice. And Boromir, the Warden of the Tower, in full art foil. All right, here we go. More boxes, more packs. Come on, let's get a ring. Let's get a serialized ring. Fall of Carandros, Born Upon the Wind, Gandalf, the White Rider. Beautiful. Gandalf the Grey. Ooh, fighting the Balrog. Like that scene. And then Elrond by Kieran Yenner. Definitely recognize that art style. And Rivendell in full art foil. Very nice. Very pretty. All right, two packs here of box number two. One, two, three, four. Okay. We've got the Balrog, Durin's Bane, Fall of Carantros, the Mirkwood Trapper, Legolas into Rivendell. All right, and our full art is Frodo, Sauron's Bane. I believe you can get those cards in the bundles along with the One Ring. Alright, here we go. Island, Sauron's Ransom. Ooh, okay, we've got Radagast the Brown, our mythic. Archivist of Gondor. Ooh, Haregrim's Sword of Rohan. Another mythic in this pack. And Lost Isle Calling in full art. That's pretty. All right. Okay, I think we did a lot better on the mythics this time. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we definitely got more. We have a foil and non-foil Tom, which is cool to see next to each other. And then for our mythics, we've got, in the commander slot. Ooh, okay. We've got five mythics in that slot, so that's pretty sweet. With the box topper, beautiful box topper. All right, well, if you guys enjoyed that video, definitely check out TCGFIX so you can sponsor your own boxes for the channel, and that would be greatly appreciated. It helps grow the channel. If you guys are interested in picking up any boxes, definitely check out TCGFIX. I had the lowest prices, which might explain why I'm pretty much sold out of Lord of the Rings. So in future sets, if you're looking for a good deal, definitely check me out. I will see you guys on the next video.